each other, and with his presence and power, Jesus graced a wedding in Cana of Galilee. And in his sacrificial love, he gave us the example of the love of husband and wife. Joshua and Anne come to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
I ask you now in the presence of God and of these, your friends, your family, to declare your intention to enter union with each other through the grace of Jesus Christ, who calls you into union with himself as acknowledged in your baptism. And will you have Joshua to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both hold him? Joshua, will you have Anne to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both hold him?
I will.
The marriage of Anne and Joshua unites their families and creates a new one, and so they ask for your blessing. Do you, who represent their families, rejoice in their union and pray God's blessing upon them? You may reply with a loud, "We do."
We do.
Thank you. We will now hear two readings.
This is my solemn vow.
What do you give as a token of your love and sincerity? These rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all of us the union between Joshua and Anne. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may abide in your peace and live in your favor all the days of their life, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Joshua. You have declared your consent and vows before God. Family and friends, may God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. And now that Anne and Joshua have given themselves to each other by these solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of these rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Before I give the final benediction and introduce Joshua and Anne to you, they will, soon after that, they will be presented to you. They will go to the back of the church. The wedding party will remain in place. They're going to go back to the tower where they will ring the 1898 church bell announcing to all in this community that they are husband and wife. Present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joshua Kowalski.
Are you going to get it for a moment?